Adding an administrator on your Facebook brand page is actually really easy to do. First, make sure that you're logged in with an account that's already an administrator on your page. The way to tell whether or not you are, it's really easy, just go to your Facebook brand page, and if there's a link up here that says Edit Page, then you're already an administrator. Just click Edit Page, and on the left bar here, you're going to find Manage Admins, click that. And now you literally just type the name of the person that you want to be the administrator. You do have to have them already added as a friend of yours on your personal profile for this to work. So if I decided to add Bill Clinton, it's not going to register. Nothing happens because I haven't got Bill Clinton as a friend. However, Sarah Guild, and you'll notice that as you type, it's actually smart enough to know who your friends are. So Sarah Guild is one. It pops her photo there. And then I just click Save Changes. Sometimes it'll ask you to put in your Facebook password, so you can do that, and that's as easy as it is. If for whatever reason this doesn't work, because sometimes there is a glitch in Facebook, another way to do it is to just click here and type in the email address of the person. And in most cases, that'll work as well.